Hey guys, it's FanaticGuide, and today we are playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild yet again. Last time we completed the mission, the follow the Sheikah Slate, and now we go on to complete the mission, the Isolated Plateau. But first, I need to heal myself. I can't do that. I forgot about it. How do I get off this thing? There's gotta be a way to get off this thing. Now, from here, okay, I see something. It's like a stairwell. Makes sense. Or maybe we will heal ourselves along the way. That's what I'm about to say. Oh, plenty of water around here. That's the tower I just uncovered. Okay. Where did he even go? Oh, there he is. Okay. There we go. Is there anything else? That structure over there. Okay, let's head over there. But how? You'll line the odd one out. I have 1.5 hearts left. I desperately need There we go. That gives me an advantage. A point of 1-2. My tree branch did in fact break. Oops. I did not mean to take that. I'll take some more fish. In here. That would do. Okay. Damn it, I missed. I don't have a weapon. Okay, this is bad news. No, I'm definitely getting killed. How many tree branches would make me a sword? Now I'm wandering off, but I'm genuinely curious. Huh, I didn't know you could do that. Huh. Let's see. What do I get from that? Other than a tree branch. Yeah, cutting down shrubs is a good way to get tree branches. Not really. I shall just use that for now, anyway. But what is going on over there? Something sharper. Wow. Something that would actually work. A Boko shield. That is something that's worthwhile, though. Okay. I was wondering what that was. That is much better than having to use a tree branch and an axe. Now, whoa. That was a mistake. Okay. I should get that. But I need... Oops. I keep hitting the pause button. There we go. Now what shall come next? In this area. I could have probably been able to swim in that, but I was not sure. That was the world boundary. I did not know that. What the hell is this? Okay. I don't know what the hell this is. Okay. Now Magnesis. Interesting. Probably a bit far away. One of the things we are trying to do. Oh. Okay. That'll also work. Instead of trying to figure out how to do this all. Damn it. Nevertheless, I'm gonna get through. That'll make it so I can climb. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. That was good. Instead of that uneventful stuff. How do I get back up? I haven't even done all that yet. Must be too far away. Okay. That all makes sense now. Why is it landing like that? Whatever. So be it. Okay, then. Are we to go to that tower again? I believe so. It's kind of strange since we were already there, but I think there are a lot of them scattered around the map. So, if it's not this one, it's probably another one. So, what else? Okay. Okay, so oops. I placed a stamp over here just as approximate, 'cause we're obviously not going to end the mission over here. I'm going to go back down to land and make my way over there. I don't want to go over there. It's not paying attention. Wow, it appears surprisingly close. And there it is. There something is. What the? Crap. All right, so that's not going to work out well. What about... I thought I died. Apparently not. Then where the hell am I? Oh, great. I awake another one of those guys. An active foe. I think he's easier to... Oh, great. All just to get in here. Now what the hell is in here? A remote bomb? Really? What else is there? Oh, both of these are remote bomb. Okay. There's a cooldown period, obviously. Far away from the blast as possible. There we go. That's what I should have done to the other guys, but I didn't have that ability yet. Back up there. There we go. Anyway. Comes next. Damn it. Let's throw it up. Come on. This is seriously not going where I wanted it to. Yep. Can't climb that surface. Obviously. Okay, damn it. Oh, damn it. Okay, that was one attempt. Let's get another attempt. Okay. Completely unsuccessful. And I keep hitting the Y button, I don't know why. I should be doing it from over here. Oops. I meant to hit the A button. Here we go. Put it closer to there. There we go. Okay.